Experience Championship. The first year experience is a course that all of you students, when they come to AUN, have to take in the first year. So we're at the end of the term and we do this championship where we're competing against each other to win that cup over there.
It's an initiative under the AUN 1 program that kinds of, you know, exhibits or encourages team spirit and healthy competition among the students, the AUN 1 freshmen.
We are aiming to come out best in all the
competition. But in case you don't come best, you are still up before.
We are going to take that trophy. That's ours. Yeah.
Strongly believe in that. It will be Section 4, the orange color, because I believe in them so much.
The yellow ones.
You are so sure of it.
Definitely.
Section 2!
Which I competed in, and apparently I came first in the soccer bouncy with 384 hits. Then lastly we did the stretching, which was the Simon Says competition, and my group came first. It was a very nice experience because even if we lost, we would have gained a lot from it, from teamwork. And it's nice that we have the trophy with us and we are the leading section. So up Section 6.
Seven of our sections, over 240 students that came in the fall, just rounded out their first year experience program with what we call the AUN 101 Championship. So they competed in these different events, a relay race, football bouncy, basketball free throw, and a Simon Says contest. And also we calculated in their midterm grade averages to see which section of AUN 101 would be the champion. So we went through all of this all day and it was a tough fight, but through all of it, Section 6 came out as a champion. And this is really a great time for us because it allows the students to get together, have camaraderie together, enjoy themselves just before they're going to start their final examinations, learn more about each other as they continue their career at AUN. All of them are first-year students. They'll be going into their second semester next year. They'll know each other better. They've had fun together. And so they're going to be looking forward to finishing up this semester and coming back next semester and completing their careers here and continuing on with their majors. So we look forward to the next class, next semester coming in for another AUN 101 course and another AUN 101 championship. Thank you all very much.
The winner takes it all, the loser standing small.